sensational from Tsitsipas.
Look, I absolutely don't disagree with that. It's just that I think it's harder for Tsitsipas in these conditions to beat him.
Gorgeous opening set from Novak Djokovic.
Boys, I love it. Change of pace.
And Novak's champion qualities on display in that rally. Well, he didn't need to play his best, but it looks as though he's going to be the best once again here in Melbourne. He leads by 2 sets to 0.
A statement there.
He's a perfect 10. Not only champion of Australia for a 10th time, but he is the best player on the planet again. He is not just the heir to greatness, he is greatness.